Friends here and welcome back to Grand Turismo 4. Now it's time to do Chamonix Rally. Normal. In France. Peugeot 205 Turbo 16 again. But then I'm gonna do it just once. Three lap race in this big track. So let's go. So next we're gonna do George V Paris Rally, normal. But I'm gonna ride this car. I'm gonna drive a different car one, so trust me what car I'm gonna go for, yeah? Too early there. Whoa. Oh, okay. I don't know how I didn't get penalized on that one. Alright guys, final lap. Oh. And there you go, done. Okay, I think I'm gonna skip the reverse direction because I tested it out, it still crashes on the loading screen. I tried many times there, it still doesn't working. Really. So I will show you the price car, okay? Alright. Let's check out the price card together. Going to Subaru. Because the price card is the Subaru Impreza Rally Car 01. Car from 2001. Not a prototype one, but it's a final version one, okay? The final version is exactly the same like a prototype one, actually, yeah. Well, fortunately, it's not for sale. It's work for a price car. It's worth for a price car, okay? Alright guys, I think I'm gonna stop right here. So next part, we are gonna do George V Rally. So thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to my first and my second channel. Make sure to leave a like, guys, as well as leave a comment. I'll see you guys in George V Rally. So stay safe, guys, and stay cool.